Judges at the Fang Center anymore. Good lesson for them, too. Fuck with us, we fuck with you right back. The Fowler brothers will be real pleased to get their place back. See if they need any help with the cleanup, would you? And there might be still some scared or hurt animals about.
Shit, really on there. Oh, good, you're here.
That's a rad cougar you got there. Thanks for getting us the Fang Center back, even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Magnificent cat there, friend. Peggy's can't catch me at night. They won't even know I'm there.
Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
That's one big cat.
You there? How are those experiments going? Any success? I promised them results by the end of the week, so... I mean, it should be pretty straightforward. The formula works on wolves. How hard? hard could it be to tweak it so it works on another kind of animal? Anyways, call me. I've got Jacob breathing down my neck, looking for an update.
Hasn't been much good news for the Whitetails in a while.
Whatever you do, don't be shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry. Thank you.
and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Hunters, don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best set after you. Watch your back, deputy.